Have you ever heard of a parasite living inside of somebody's body? My name is Ashley, and today I'm going to tell the story of something living in my eye. It was destroying my life. My dad owns his own butcher shop and has since I was a little kid. My mother works in there with him most of the time, so that way he doesn't have to hire anyone. Sometimes when they're really busy, they have me come in and help out after school. I kind of hate working in there because I don't like dealing with the meat. What kind of high schooler wants to work in a butcher shop? I'd rather work in the mall or somewhere like that. Besides, when people from school see me, they tease me a little bit. They all knew that my dad owned the butcher shop, but they still tease me. So anyways, one day I went down there to help out. It wasn't a special day or anything, just a busy one. Occasionally, while I work, I'll eat some of the pork that my mom cooks. I can't help it, it's so delicious. So, while I was working one day, I ate some of the pork, no big deal. Well, the headaches I've been having for some time continued. My head was throbbing and it hurt so bad that I could barely see straight. My right eye began to get cloudy and it was freaking me out. So, I made my parents take me to the doctor. They didn't find anything, which was crazy because I just knew there was something wrong. You know when you can just feel in your body that something's wrong? When the cloudiness started, it started to feel like something behind my eye was tickling me. It pretty much drove me insane for a while because it was a weird sensation. Although I started to get used to it because it was an everyday thing. But when I told my parents about it, they freaked out and kept rushing me to the doctors. Every one of them said the same thing. You're fine. Well, finally we went to this one doctor who told me that I had a worm behind my eye. It made me happy that we finally had a doctor that took me seriously. Once he found out about my parents' butcher shop and that I ate pork almost every day, he said it must have been all the pork that I've eaten and that pork in that amount isn't good for you. So he told us that I should get surgery, which terrified me. Who wants to get surgery? He warned that the surgery is extremely risky because it's not a common procedure. My parents and I were both terrified and didn't know what to do. How are you supposed to know what to do in this situation? Finally, my parents made the decision that I should get the surgery because living with a worm in my eye is going to cause terrible things to happen, even worse than the things that are already happening. I had the surgery even though I was terrified and it went well. It was very successful, thank God. The doctors had removed the worm from behind my eye. I wore an eye patch for a while, but I got to take it off. My eye was back to normal. There was no cloudiness or a tickling feeling anymore. I obviously stopped eating pork, and I hope I never have that issue again because it was really scary.